Law and order are the medicines of the body politics, and when the body politics get sick, medicines must be administered. These were the lines written by the Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Good morning, students. Myself, Manmohan Kaur Masters from GHST Lee. Today, I am here in front of you to highlight some points on the life and contribution of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was born on April 1891. Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar was an Indian nationalist, jurist, Dalit leader, and a Buddhist revivalist. And most importantly, he was the chief architect of the Indian Constitution. Born into a poor family, he spent his entire life fighting social discrimination against the lower caste. He overcame numerous social and financial obstacles to become the first untouchable to obtain a college degree. He went on to earn a degree in law and then doctorate in economics and political sciences. Throughout his early life, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was subjected to intense social discriminations, but his father encouraged all his children to go through school. Though Ambedkar attended school, he faced segregations by the teachers as well as by the upper caste students. He too, like other untouchable children, was not allowed to touch the earthen jar containing water. If there were no paan to pour him a drink, he went thirsty. As he entered college in Bombay, though excelling in academics, he was still treated as untouchable by most people. After completing his degree in economics and political science from the USA, he was recognized as leading Indian scholar and was invited to chair the committee set up to draft the Constitution of India. He became India's first law minister after independence and was confirmed the Bharat Ratna posthumously in 1990. He relentlessly fought for the promotion of education and socio-economic upliftment of depressed classes. He launched active movement against untouchability and started public protests to open and share public drinking water resources. He also began a struggle for right to enter Hindu temples. Thus, Dr. Ambedkar drew up a constitution that was shaped upon Western models but was Indian in spirit. He was brought to expound gender equality, eradicate social economic inequalities. He was highly critical of any caste system, and his conversion to Buddhism played a vital role in the revival of Buddhism in India as well as abroad. He remained important member of the Rajya Sabha until his death on 6 December 1956. Thank you.